Have you seen Name Pigs in the Park?
Lots and lots of work. I understand that there are lots of pressures and everybody wants to get back to normality as quick as possible. The death toll's past 100,000. That's a lot of people. That's, I know someone who makes up those numbers.
It's Wednesday, the 3rd of February, and I've just had another meeting on Teams with people who are struggling to motivate themselves, organise their day. What I'm mostly doing is reassuring them that they're not alone, even though they feel very alone at the moment. I've just taught my last lesson of this past term. It's been a really tough one. There have been some real struggles along the way. There have been some real triumphs too.
We've got brains and dedication at the start. We've been incredibly adaptable. Dedication to people who work really hard.
I can confirm that 2 weeks from today, Monday the 8th of March, schools and colleges across England will reopen.
I'm just really relieved because it will mean that we get to see my friends again.
Lots of anxiety around how are we going to manage climate testing and at the same time teaching.
I feel elated that schools are going to reopen pupils on the 8th of March so that we can do what we love doing and what we do best, which is teaching classrooms full of pupils.
A very powerful account there from staff and students. And earlier I spoke to the deputy head teacher of King's School, Rob Jeckles, and asked him how he felt about the way everyone has responded to this latest lockdown.
I'm extremely proud of both the students and the staff. They both, and the pupils' parents, have faced all kinds of challenges in this period of time, but I'm delighted at how they've risen to